this video, how Czech changed the rear brake pads.